What's up, all you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Did you guys watch the new Mortal Kombat movie? It's actually quite interesting. You guys gotta go check it out. The trailer does no good. The ratings are really low. I'm pretty sure these guys are getting 5.5, 6 stars out of 10. This is not good for the Mortal Kombat series. But there's a twist. There's actually gonna be a sequel. This is a spoiler alert for all you Mortal Kombat fans. I just watched the movie. I didn't like it. I expected more. I didn't like how Sub-Zero and Scorpion didn't look like the original back in 1995 and 96. Annihilation. This was Mortal Kombat at its worst. The actors were really low level and they were not engaging in much dialogue. Jax was weak. Sonya Blade was weak. Liu Kang was super weak. Kung Lao, at least we got to see Goro after he got defeated. Shao Tsung, the first main boss. I guess in the second sequel, we're going to be seeing Shao Kahn and Mataro. Also, it's going to be starring Johnny Cage. They're going Hollywood. I guess they're going to get some better actors now, saying there's two parts of this movie, just like in the 90s, there was two movies. Except the cartoon version. Animation, of course. What do you guys think about Scorpion and Sub-Zero on the cover? It doesn't do no good. Scorpion and Sub-Zero have a rivalry going on for many years. Reptile was also involved. Reptile looked pretty interesting in the video. In the movie, he was actually pretty good. But Scorpion and Sub-Zero were fails. This movie did not live up to the hype. People have been waiting a very long time. They did not get what they wanted. We want the original characters back, for God's sakes. Bring back a regular Liu Kang. Somebody who looks like Bruce Lee, who's ripped and can actually do some damage. This Liu Kang was just another wannabe. I'm sorry to say. The Mortal Kombat sequel, Johnny Cage, probably coming out next year. 2022, get ready, guys. Another flop. This movie didn't gross in many more millions than its production value. The actors were none. They weren't on par. There was no special star actors. There was no Denzel Washington or Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie. It was just C-level actors at best. Very sad for the Mortal Kombat franchise, but we know they can't go too far. A lot of blood, a lot of violence happens in the movie. You can't, it's not a family movie, you just bring your 6-year-old kids along. It's one where it was for teenagers, it hit the bracket, it doesn't hit the seniors. So that's what they invest into the movie. Tell me your thoughts on Mortal Kombat movie. Did you guys watch it yet? Did you guys not? Who's your favorite character? Leave a comment down below. Is it Raiden? Is it Liu Kang? Kung Lao? Liu Kang's cousin? Make sure to like and share the video, guys. All you Mortal Kombat fans, make sure to subscribe for more news. It's WrestleHead1 giving you the best news ever created. Peace out and have a great day. Wow.